look around.
Thank you.
So this is old Crestwood.
Smell just hits you, doesn't it?
Spirits must have come through the rift.
At least they're calm.
How refreshing.
Where does this lead? Come on, let's find that Fade Rift.
You lead. I always get turned around underground.
Huh?
dwarven ruins down here.
Looks like an old outpost. What's it doing here?
This area is more storied than I thought.
Demons again!
Did it. We should let the villagers know they'll be slightly less undead in their future.
Let's tell the mayor. bodies. Were people living down here when Old Crestwood flooded?
Look down here, like they didn't matter.
Inquisitor. Nothing to report, sir.
Thank you.
you mean the mayor's gone?
He rode out an hour ago. Spotted him from Boyer's Field.
Letter of confession from the mayor. It says he was the one who flooded Old Crestwood 10 years ago.
Nothing to report, sir.
Where does Corypheus find all these fanatics?
Our patrols have spotted Venatori up in the hills, Inquisitor. They're studying a set of elven ruins. Why, we're not sure.
I found Butcher's corpse by the south road. Venatori ambushed me afterward.
Only our highest operatives knew he was coming tonight. I must inform Sister Nightingale we have a traitor.
What's happening in Crestwood?
The dragon circling the lake looks hungrier than usual. Travelers on the road will be scarce until it's gone.
I should be going.
Farewell.
things come from?
Mages. The Fae. Where did they come from? The Maker's first children, I think.
And he let them become old gods?
I don't know. The Firstborn are spoiled shits.
Sister yes? Liliana says the guests are on their way. The last inheritances are discovered, and taupe is not a spring color.
What do the people make of us?
We've gathered many favors among the nobility. They will be gently reminded of this.
Any visiting dignitaries I should watch out for?
You may see the Countess Lutetia in the halls. A lovely woman, but her conversation centers the unusual. She's the patron of Orlais's greatest naturalists. The Countess's particular passion is collecting butterflies.
That doesn't sound unusual.
She goes into great detail about preserving them. It seems to involve large amounts of chemicals and pins.
We have to reach the Empress before Corypheus. The only question is, how?
We know how. I have our way in. The real question is, where is our enemy hiding? At the urging of Grand Duchess Florian, the Empress is holding a ball. Absolutely everyone will be there. During the festivities, Celine will be meeting for peace talks with the usurper Duke Gaspard and Ambassador Briala.
The assassin must be hiding within one of these factions.
What do we know about Duke Gaspard?
The man who would have been Emperor. He's Celine's cousin, and was first in line to inherit the throne when Emperor Florian died. Celine outmaneuvered him. She won over the Council of Heralds, who hold authority over title disputes. She became Empress, and he a general in the Imperial Army. He's well-loved by the troops. He's also a Chevalier. Most of their number sided with him when he turned on the Empress.
Aren't the Chevaliers part of the army? Why would they follow the Duke?
Most chevaliers are sworn to serve the crown, but that does not give them faith in the person wearing it. The Empress has tried to improve relations with Ferelden and Navarra. The chevaliers see her as anti-military. They believe Gaspard could lead the Empire back to the glory of Draken's expansion years.
You've given me plenty to think about.
With Gaspard and Celine's armies entrenched, we cannot openly march troops to the palace.
My agents will ensure your soldiers get inside, but it must be a few at a time to avoid attention.
Understood. Just give the word, and we'll begin.
Thank you.
The political situation in Halam Shiral hangs by a thread. The Empress fears our presence could sever it. The Grand Duke is only too happy to have us at the ball as his guests, so our invitation comes from him. Whether we act as his allies or upset the balance of power, he gains an opportunity, if not a clear advantage.
Inquisitor Trevelyan, we meet at last. I've heard so much about you. Bringing the Templars into your ranks was not just a brilliant military move, but a clever political ploy as well. Imagine what the Inquisition could accomplish with the full support of the rightful Emperor of Orlais.
And which one was the rightful one again? I keep getting them confused.
The handsome, charming one, of course, my lady. I am not a man who forgets his friends, Inquisitor. You help me, I'll help you. My lady, are you prepared to shock the court by walking into the Grand Ball with a hateful usurper? They will be telling stories of this into the next age.
I can't imagine that crowd has seen anything better than us in their entire lives.
You're a woman after my own heart, my lady. As a friend, perhaps there is a matter you could undertake this evening. This elven woman, Briala, I suspect that she intends to disrupt the negotiations. My people have found these ambassadors all over the fortifications. Sabotage seems the least of their crimes.
That sounds like something I should look into.
Be as discreet as possible. I detest the game, but if we do not play it well, our enemies will make us look like villains. We're keeping the court waiting, Inquisitor. Shall we?
Is that the Inquisitor?
What? Imarcia? Don't be absurd!
One of the Trevelyans, I've heard.
I can hardly believe Gaspar and Celine are in the same room.
Grand Duchess Florian must have worked a miracle to get them here.
Might be something here. Better take a closer look.
Mika, what am I going to do if I cannot find my ring?
Is this the ring you are looking for?
You are a treasure! I cannot believe you found it. You have saved me a lifetime of mortification. How can I thank you enough?
I told you we should have worn the silver brocades. Make us brave. We look like every other fool.
Does anyone have a report on the casualties in the dens?
Do you mind? We don't wish to be disturbed.
Interesting.
Any word from the front lines?
My spies said the bodies were beyond counting.
Surely the Empress will put an end to the war tonight.
Pray, my friend. If the Maker does not hear us now, just pray.
Is it true the Inquisitor was headed out of the Fade by Andresti?
Lady Nightingale makes me nervous. Where has that servant gone?
Elves, always shirking the...
Inquisitor, a moment, if you please. I'm sure you know how to handle most nobility, but the game is nothing like the Free March's intrigues. It is no simple matter of etiquette and protocol. Every word, every gesture is measured and evaluated for weakness.
I'll keep my guard up, don't worry.
The game is like Wicked Grace played to the death. You must never reveal your cards. When you meet the Empress, the eyes of the entire court will be upon you. You are safer staring down Corypheus.
It might be a good idea for the others to hear this warning. Especially Sarah. Maybe tell her twice.
I'll have a few discreet words. Everything will be fine. Andraste, watch over us all.
Can Gaspar take the throne without the backing of the Council of Heralds?
He plans to take it by force. If the Council won't recognize him, he'll march against them.
This dress uniform is preposterous. Formal armor would have been better.
I need to have this jacket let out a little.
Is that the Inquisitor?
A martyr? The Maker has an odd sense of humor.
I had hoped to tour the Royal Wing Gardens again.
I have heard they are the finest in the Empire. But such a pity the wing is sealed.
Is it true the Assembly is considering naming another Paragon? Three in a single generation.
Her name has been submitted, but it'll take years before they come to a decision. Surface Smith.
Interesting. I had no idea.
I heard the Grand Duke invited the Inquisition here.
Interesting. Well, that's useful.
The guest wing is not open to the public at this time, Inquisitor.
And now presenting Grand Duke Gaspard de Chalon, and accompanying him, Lady Inquisitor Trevelyan, daughter of Ban Trevelyan of Ostwick. Shepherd and leash of the Wayward Order of Templars, purger of the heretics from the ranks of the faithful.
He is so full of it. That's not how it went.
Champion of the Blessed Andraste herself.
Did you see their faces? Priceless.
Accompanying the Inquisitor, Seeker, Cassandra, Allegra, Portia, Calogera, Philomena.
Get on with it.
Pentagost, 14th cousin to the King of Navarra, 9 times removed, hero of Orlais. Right hand of the divine. Madame Vivienne, first enchanter of the Circle of Magi, enchanter of the Imperial Court, mistress of the